who doesn't need management? Even the smallest organizations such as households need the right management system. If not, it will be difficult to obtain an organized and well-controlled household atmosphere. Of course, this becomes more important in more complex organizations with the functions and tasks of each different department. A management information system, MIS, is a computer system consisting of hardware and software that serves as the backbone of an organization's operations. The purpose of an MIS is improved decision-making, by providing up-to-date, accurate data on a variety of organizational assets. Its combination of hardware, software, data, process, people. In a corporate setting, the ultimate goal of the use of a management information system is to increase the value and profits of the business. This is done by providing managers with appropriate information, allowing them to make effective decisions within a shorter period of time. Let's talk about the application of MIS. Apple, as we know, as one of leading digital product manufacturing organization in United States, have a huge information system. Apple designs, develops, and sells computer software, customer electronic and online services. It was founded in April 1976 by Steve Jobs, Steve Wozniak, and Ronald Wien. Apple products consist of Mac personal computer, iPod portable media player, iPhone smartphone, iPad tablet computer, Apple Watch smartwatch, Apple TV digital media player, HomePod, AirPods wireless earbuds, and software. Apple is the largest technology company by revenue, and has high level of brand loyalty. It is considered one of the big four technology companies, alongside Amazon, Google, and Microsoft. The company employs 123,000 full-time employees and maintains 504 retail stores in 24 countries as of 2018. This is the core business activities of Apple, divided into two activities. First, there is primary activities, where the activity starts from input to output. From input, Apple will do research and development, followed by production, and then marketing and sales, and last customer service. And second, there is support activities, which consists of company infrastructure, information systems, material management, and human resource. Apple information system can be listed as follows: Office Automation System, Transaction Processing System, Knowledge Information System, Management Information System, Decision Support Systems, Expert Support / Information System, and Expert Systems. Let me explain more. Office Automation System, use multiple computers to perform different business activities at one time. It can increase productivity of managerial and users and other professional by reducing the time and effort needed to produce, access and receive business communication. Apple also uses the iCloud software as an example in digitally creating, collecting, storing, and relaying office information needed for accomplishing basic tasks. Transaction Processing System, collect, stores, modifies and retrieves the data transactions of a company. Example, cashier of the Power Mac store, iTunes application which allows customers to purchase online products. Knowledge Management System, collect all relevant knowledge and experience in the company and share to all the workers. This system can be connected to Decision Support System, Transaction Processing System, and Office Automation System. For example, the IT division in Power Mac customer service use it to know if there are product defects or issues. The R&D also use this in creating or sketching design, AutoCAD, sketch apps, and creating new gadgets. Decision Support Systems, DSS, use data from TPS, MIS, and other external source, allowing decision makers to perform what-if analysis. It can use both qualitative management and quantitative management in their decision-making process. Through this system, Apple had made good decision by analysis all source and produce high-quality product which satisfied customer. Expert Support / Information System, unlike experts items, Expert Support Systems doesn't aim to replace human labor or manpower, but assisting manpower in the workplace. Applications such as automated robotics in building pieces of gadgets. Expert System, Apple use Nexpert in developing real AI application. Nexperts is a leading solutions provider using mobile contactless technologies for payment, ticketing, and loyalty, as well as access and security. and how information systems helped in Apple industry. Information system helped in operational excellence. Tim Cook, CEO of Apple, uses DSS systems to help himself to solve problems such as supply chain, sales activity, global service and support, business process. Information system also helps Apple in producing new products, service, and business models. They have a system called Apple New Product Process, ANPP. It's headed by John Ive. A team is organized and segregated from the rest that they have specific purposes and specific product to produce and design. The executive team, ET, will meet every day Monday to make sure every product is in process. Once it is designed, it will build and test it repeatedly. And it will be brought to packaging department. An information system also helped Apple in achieve customer and supplier intimacy. Apple uses customer relationship management, CRM, in customer service, the focus on feelings and experience of customers. The customer will receive emails of newest product launches, new service provided or glance through new iOS version update. Rather making the customer buys their product, they teach customer to love and embrace their Apple product. Apple also achieves improved decision-making using decision-making system. Decision-making system can manage huge data, include geographical problems and also huge amounts of feedback. That's it. Presented by Bianca Zoen Devi. Voice by Animaker.com.